On the question it says that a man in his late 50s went to his doctor only to discover that he had high blood pressure. The doctor